So if you're watching this video, you probably own a website or two, and you're probably already aware of how powerful video can be in internet marketing. Video helps you explain complicated topics, decrease your bounce rate, improve conversions, etc., etc. Chances are you have some YouTube videos embedded on your website already, but you may have noticed that they can be a bit quirky. Sometimes YouTube embeds come out shorter than your content area. Sometimes they're a bit too long, or quite often there's a problem with the aspect ratio and annoying black bars will pop up on the top or bottom. More importantly, your video's default thumbnail usually doesn't look that great. This is because YouTube generates this image based on a single low resolution frame randomly chosen from the original video file. And that random frame is often not very visually appealing or is not reflective of what your video is actually about. So the Clever YouTube plugin was created to address these issues and give you some control over how your YouTube video will be displayed on your website. You don't have to use YouTube's ugly default thumbnail anymore. You can use any image you want. You can change the video player's size, color, and even the playback quality. And once you've got people watching, things get even more interesting, because the Clever YouTube plugin allows you to display your own HTML code when the video is done playing. So you can paste in something simple like your company logo, or stick in your own email opt-in code and turn every video on your site into a unique call to action. There's a few other tricks too, so check out the examples below. And if you have any questions, let us know. Thanks for watching.